Hey guys, what's going on? CrazyPig93 here. I just want to give you like a little video right now for what's going on right now, what I'm doing. Because right now, by the time you watch this video, I will have gotten back from San Antonio, Texas, where they are hosting Pax South. It was a lot of fun. I met so many cool people. I even went to a special panel that you're going to see very soon. But anyways, guys, just please like and enjoy the video, and yeah. See you later, guys. See ya. Bye.
If that's all you have, that is the world of difference that you can do. And we are so honored that you would give anything. The fact that you would give anything at all, even dedicate your time to watch us dig around and play a game is amazing. And I think that from now on, like for our charity live streams, I want to do that through, like, give to the smaller charities that, like, Able Gamers, we're so grateful that we were able to raise money for them. And that I want that to be at the forefront of what we do, making tangible differences. Not that we wouldn't make a difference donating to a cancer research charity, and that is personal to stuff that I've had in my life, but I would like you guys to be able to see, because with time, a little longer. 2 minutes, okay. So I want you guys to really, really see how much good you guys have done. Thank you. is here, so hurry up, please. Come on. I want to thank you all for coming out. I know a lot of people didn't get to make it in here. We're doing the autograph session. I want to thank Polaris, Pax for hosting us, and thank you guys. I want to give a big thanks to Mark. A lot of you do know how all of us got started. Mark started his YouTube channel back in 2012, and Bob and I had no idea that we were ever end up where we are now, I'm sure. Bob's in law school, I was heading to law school, and Mark had a dream and a vision and a hope to raise money for a good cause, and he lured me in, and here I am. So I want to thank Mark and Bob for bringing me along and dropped Minecraft, for inviting me to the
This is the end of the live stream!
Peach is so old school, Mario. You know, Rosaline is the future.
It'll always be Peach who he has to save.
Yeah, Rosaline is just cooler. Have you ever played the Galaxy?
Yes, I have.
So she's just cooler.
You want me to take in charge?
Nope. Finish what I started. We're finished. Every single time, I'm about to fly in the air, someone hits me. Of course.
Oh, you can come back to this. Cheese it.
No, again.
Yoshi's gonna pass.
I'm gonna kill you, Yoshi. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna find your developer, and I'm gonna.
Alright, my turn.
He's a very new man. Or whatever.
I just get very passionate. Maybe I just care more.
Yeah, I'm a bastard.
got first on one of mine too.
I don't care about this shit.
You know you still have two bases.
I know. No!
Oh, you got so lucky.
I won.
You got so lucky.
I won.
Where'd all that shit talking go?
I'm so dead about a job in the review.